Just a matter of time before someone writes a trendy magazine article about this place and it's overrun with tourists. Ugh, tourists.
Best idea I've had all day.